we will discuss regarding diabetes. For regarding diabetes, most important thing, diet control. And of the diet control, basically we focus mostly on carbohydrates. Our patients still, they are very much confused about carbohydrates. Carbohydrate does not mean always this sugar part only. It includes, it comprises of 50 to 60% of our dietary food. And it includes everything, like whatever, I mean, vegetables, rice, grains, wheat, whatever we eat, this mostly contains carbohydrate. So what carbohydrate is good and what carbohydrate we should limit, this is very important. So we should rather focus on whole grains, leafy vegetables and fruits. In general, this contains carbohydrates in good amount. And at the same time, sometimes like very non-sort of fatty raw vegetables like broccoli, asparagus, carrot, cucumber, this should be taken in quite a good amount. Lettuce. So these are all good carbohydrates. So we should consume more of the good carbohydrate and avoid the junk foods and all. Some carbohydrates, apart from this carbohydrate, we should avoid it. So carbohydrate control is very important. We should control carbohydrate in our diet. Just to, for this is very important for diabetic as well as non-diabetic patients.